How's it, guys? Liam here from AspireFX. Today we're at Descriptive Art, checking out one of our competition winners. Let's go inside and check what's happening.
Hey, you could tell by the way that I walk that a young nigga probably run a block. You could probably tell where I talk.
No, it's ego.
That I ain't from around here. Run your mouth one more time, we gon' see. Fuck around the streets, probably gon' get you found here. Fuck them niggas every day of the week, yeah,
yeah.
Man, I'm probably ain't get no sleep. White leather glove on my wrist like I'm Jackson. If I'm on that shit, he already know it's platinum. Last one, two, three, they all classic. Now I might fuck around and go and do some acting. Or some backflips, you feel me? Hop out, this shit, I got him dizzy, you feel me? Yeah. Hop up on this shit, then you know I'm dropping corpse. Eagle rich as fuck, but he out here in some force. Make y'all niggas go and wanna switch the force. Yeah. For real. Go against Eagle and you know it's rest in peace.
Shout out to Aspire and Rick Ink for the tattoo. Won a competition a little while ago and this is what's going on, eh?
What's the plan though? Down in Africa where I eat the proper Nando's. Killers outside.
So as you guys just saw last week, we spent some time at Descriptive Art with one of our competition winners. This competition winner won a 3,000 Rand Rick Ink voucher and he came through to get his tattoo. What we're going to be doing is for the month of May, we want to run another competition with Ricardo, another 3,000 Rand voucher up for grabs. To win this voucher, what you'll have to do is like both Ricardo's page and our page. We'll put it in the description below and then tag us when you spend a minimum of 1,000 Rand at Aspire. That's what you have to do to enter.
Yeah, so don't forget, guys, it's a minimum spend of 1,000 Rand. So if you spend 7,000 Rand, you're getting 7 entries. Good luck.
Guys, another thing, don't forget the competition runs up till the end of May. All the best.
Magazines are plus sizes, giving my opinion, I'm being.